like that. Someone just imagine that you just touch it. When I was just little, my teacher teach me how to use this one with the egg. And not allowed to fall down the egg. How to hold it like that all the time. So I get used to it. So when you get that sample, use that like this. Always like that. So always like that. It's a bit really difficult. Is it difficult? Yeah. It's gonna fall. Six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, imagine that you have a life here on your finger. The secret's on your finger. If you just like that, it's nothing. But if you just put something on your finger, different. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need you to speak Indonesia too, no? Satu, can you say satu? Satu. Dua.
Tiga.
Empat. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. Satu. Dua. Tiga. Empat. There you go, that's good, that's smart. It's like this, because I get used to the dance all the time. So you can see the silhouette of... Come on, I don't need to try. Do like this. And bend down a little bit. Put your sample in front of you. Do like that. And hold it the other one like this. Oh, just make it easier, just like this. So I want to teach you how to hold the sample. And do like this and bend down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Going on the right side. Go to the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then right now following with your hips as well. So it's not just like this back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Iya, kenapa saya sangat cinta budaya? Karena saya sebagai duta budaya dan saya menari dari sejak umur 5 tahun. Jadi kayaknya budaya, terutama seni tari, itu udah menjadi darah daging saya. Selama saya tinggal di Australia, di Melbourne special for the last 15 tahun, itu kayaknya saya selalu menari di mana-mana, seluruh di sini di Australia. Kadang-kadang saya juga ke Tasmania, kemana-mana. Jadi emang darah daging saya tuh seni. Dari bapak ibu dari seni, kakek saya, buyut saya itu pemain wayang orang juga gitu. Jadi memang seni itu sudah mendarah daging sampai ini nih. Tatonya aja blood is my dance. Gitu. Jadi obsesi saya sendiri sebenarnya pingin banget kalau semua orang itu mencintai budaya walaupun tidak ikut menari atau gimana, tetap mereka tuh mencintai budaya kita ya, karena sangat sangat sedih sekali kan melihat anak-anak muda sekarang yang seni tari aja mereka nggak mau tahu, mereka kayaknya udah ketinggalan zaman katanya begitu, mereka lebih suka break dance, lebih suka yang lain gitu.